You know, quarantine is keeping most of us at home, but that isn't stopping some thieves from targeting homes or their porches. Our Emily Harrison tells us a bizarre story of porch furniture stealing.
I said, what in the hell happened here? Somebody must be really desperate for furniture.
The man coming back not once, twice, but three times to make sure he got everything.
It's sad that my mom can't have anything nice in her front yard. The crime here, but all of Lubbock, is just ridiculous. And it's just so hurtful that somebody would steal from the elderly. I mean, so pathetic.
Altogether, getting away with a sofa, two love seats, and wicker furniture, costing the family roughly $2,200.
It meant a lot to me to have that nice furniture out here, to have something nice, and then somebody come and takes it away from you.
The scariest part about it, though, is Von Timer was home when it happened, and she's just grateful he didn't come inside.
We didn't even know he was here, but we saw it on the camera.
My mom is my world, and if anyone messes with her or hurts her, like, that's a big no-no.
Both mother and daughter are working with police to identify the man, and they say they have a pretty good idea who it could be.
He messed with the wrong mama. That's all I want to say to him. I have so much more, but I can't say it on the news.
Emily Harrison, KLBK News.